With Xactimate Online, you have the power to access Xactimate from any Windows computer. Follow along as I show you how to get started with Xactimate Online. To get started, all you need is a supported browser and an internet connection. To ensure the best experience with Xactimate Online, you'll want to use either Chrome, Firefox, or Microsoft Edge as your web browser. In the address bar of your web browser, enter the URL www.xactimate.com. For future use, you may want to save the website to your browser's bookmarks. Under Sign In, enter your Xactimate ID and click Next, and then enter your password. Your Xactimate ID is listed in the confirmation email you received after completing your online order for Xactimate. If you don't have an Xactimate account, select Create Account and follow the prompt to fill in your personal information, then click Create Account. From there, you'll be prompted to log in to Xactimate Online. And there it is! That's how you find and log in to Xactimate Online. Xactimate Online is the most useful way to ensure that you'll always have the most up-to-date version of Xactimate available. If you'd like an introduction to Xactimate Online, watch the video linked here. Fill out the survey below to let us know if there's anything you'd like to learn more about. And be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more expert tips each week.